remains of the
Thank you.
pay for it, send you the bill.
Hello. As the second part of the day's events successfully comes to an end here in front of the Sacred Heart Chapel of Ease, please allow me to say a few thank yous. First, thanks goes to Father Charles Gregg, the chaplain of the Maltese community in the UK, for concelebrating Mass together with all the other members of the clergy. I'm sure you all agree with it was a very special Mass. Special mention has to go to Father Victor Camilleri for his significant role in putting together today's religious event or element. Thanks go to the Chorus Urbanus from Gozo, conducted by the choir director, Dr. John Gallia, for an excellent performance during this afternoon's Mass. Similar thanks are credited to the Sebastian Wokingham Brass Band, who have been delighting us with their marches since this morning, together with the flag and statue bearers whose participation made this procession more vibrant. Well merited all thanks also go to Westminster City Council, the Metropolitan Police, and the procession marshals for making this event safe, viable, and logistically possible. All of today's wouldn't have been achievable without the instrumental input, coordination, and direction provided by the Malta Day UK Organising Committee. I would also like to show recognition to us, my staff at the Malta High Commission, for their commitment and dedication at this and other events throughout the year. With pleasure, I remark how all these parties have come together in true Maltese spirit and worked relentlessly to make today a day to remember. Finally,